to his right door. Car number 30, that's Robbie Hoffer. Robbie Hoffer. Car 13, second row inside. That is Jeff Scheidler. Jeff Scheidler to his right. Car T3X. T3X of Robert Thibodeau. Car number 9 is Brandon Bride. 14, Jacob O'Connor. And car 11 of Chaps, Brandon Smith Green. Line starting to move. Here comes Brandon Bird to the inside of Robbie Hoffer. Jacob O'Connor making his way past the 30 of Hoffer. Scheidler second, the 9 of Burley third, Brandon Smith third. Oh my God, Jacob O'Connor! Caution coming out. Star, your leader, the T3 of Matt Kirkholder. 13, Jeff Scheidler running second, 9, Brandon Boyd third. Wow, third on back is all rookies, race fans. Third on back is nothing but rookies. Here we go, we're going out of Burley. And Chops Brandon Smith to the outside like a rocket on the restart. And we got a slide in turn three. All right, here we go. And Burkholder leading the back to the green flag. This time out of turn four, we're green in racing. Sportsman late models. And once again, Chops Brandon Smith to the outside. Wasted no time at all. Oh, T3 in the rear. T3X. Caution coming out, and the T3X just shot up into the wall. Caution filled heat race in our Sportsman late model heat number one. Jeff Scheidler with a great run, finishing second. Way to go, Jeff. Brandon Boyd third. Yeah, boy. Yeah, Burkholder out of the car, picking up the checkers. Getting it done and getting one.